What? No chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Talked.
Is that what this is? Talking?
As I said, it is past time.
Round one, fight.
Thunder, come lightning.
Do you fear nothing, Garrus?
Nothing within your power, Raiden.
Round one, fight.
Come reunite with Fujin.
I will not fall without a storm.
How sad. He said much the same.
Round one, fight.
Shao Kahn will bless me for killing you.
You are a fool to trust him, Scarlet.
I would be nothing without him.
Round one, fight.
Okay.
realm's demigod.
I grant clemency to all Devorah.
Only those who grovel before you.
Round one, fight!
Predator.
Earthrealm will never attack Outworld.
If you could conquer Outworld, you would.
Round one, fight!
Let's go!
Fatality. Raiden wins.
The price on your head.
You have no hope of collecting it.
I do not fear you, Raiden.
Round one, fight!
Even Kronika could not finish you.
An intelligent person would cease trying.
But your very existence offends me.
Round one, fight.
Why is the timeline all jacked up?
My ancient enemy, Kronika, returns.
Enough with the ancient enemies.
Round one, fight!
Ha ha!
2, fight!
Amulet is still cracked.
No. Yet another of Kronika's lies revealed.
She made fools of us all.
Round one, fight!
Promised me lots to end you.
She brings chaos to the realms.
I'll take her chaos over your order any day.
Round one, fight!
Thank you.
I have been expecting you. Your life, your name, they will be wiped from history. Come, it is time to die.
Round one, fight!
Kronika had manipulated me. In timeline after timeline, she stoked my anger and fed my arrogance, turning me against Liu Kang. My nose rubbed in my own fallibility. I was humbled. How could I be worthy to accept the mantle as Keeper of Time? I thought that to control time and destiny fairly, I must purge myself of all human emotion. Summoning the strongest magic, I burned away my fear and anger. All that remained was pure logic. But I learned quickly that the logical choice is often not the just choice. Unless tempered by compassion and heart, logic leads to decisions no better than those based on anger or fear. Now I am once more at time's beginning. But on this journey through history, I will infuse logic with love. In this timeline, I will finally achieve peace for the citizens of all realms.